representing the United States of America, Lorraine McNamara and Quinn Carpenter.